save the money, but it's my future, and probably buy a new desk.